Mic isn't working. Hello, hello. Okay, cool. For some reason, it wasn't showing up here. I don't know if you guys could hear me. I hope you could. But it wasn't working for me. Okay, there we go. Let me get comfortable. Like having Appa over here. I don't know. Anyway, hi guys. Okay, cool. I don't know why it wasn't showing up like when I talk, the audio usually lights up. Well, it's supposed to. Hey, Dream and Dragon, thanks for the lurk. Aw, you're so sweet. Summer, hi. I hope you're doing good. Jenny Fire, yes, Minecraft. Super excited. Boltite, it's good to see you in chat. I did that shot for you. Dang it. I have a picture to post in the Discord for you. So, and Robbie, thanks for the lurk. I appreciate it, guys. Okay. And move my, sorry, my. Powerade, have my drink. Let me get the my Spotify open real quick. I meant to have it open before I started, but life, right? Yeah, I figured you had you're busy doing work stuff. It's okay. You're forgiven. Hi, Lucky. I'm good. How are you? Fantastic. That's awesome. I'm glad you're doing fantastic. That sounds great. Okay, there we go. I need to find food. So let's hope it's daytime, right? Oh, you guys have not been able to see my little house that I've started. I've not done too much yet. But, okay, maybe it is a bit much. You'll see it better. Just hold on. Okay. This is very intricate. This is a cave cabin. It doesn't make sense, but oh. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Okay. Okay. Let's try again. Get the sword out and then run. It's okay, thank you. Oh my God, why are there so many? Okay. It's raining, so they're not gonna die, is why. Is the sun setting or is it becoming morning? I can't tell. I really hope it's not setting. See, you can kind of see it from there. It's an A-frame. Oh, becoming morning? Cool. Okay. That's good. I did not want it to be nighttime. Here, let me show you a little bit closer. It's gonna look a lot better once I'm done. But there. I still have some work I wanna fix up on it. But that's the house. Yeah. It's a little A-frame cabin. In the cave. Okay. I need food. So. You know what? I know where to find some animals. I need to start a farm. know, is the Minecraft music too loud for you guys, or is it good? This is, oh, you guys are gonna, please don't laugh. This is my one chicken. So there's chickens over this way that I've convinced to follow me. I have some wheat, so that's good. I can pick it. I can. Then I need a plant. Yeah, I need to work on that. The land claim thing. Hi, Ty Jeffrey, Ty Jeffrey. I don't know. Minecraft for a long time, probably like, I don't know. As ever since I've had a PC that could game. When did I get this? Like 3 years ago? Probably almost four. So I mean, it's not like it's been forever. Oh, look it, a little chicken. Come. Join me. Oh my gosh, I almost fell. Yes, exactly. I don't really think there's enough room for both of them in there, but we're gonna sure as heck try. Thank you for the follow. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to screenshot. Those are my coordinates. Need to write them down or something. I wish I could copy and paste them. 15 109 46. Okay. Where'd it go? Okay, there it is. Hi, friend. You want to come in here? I know it's small. Come on. Okay, this is not. This is. No. I need a bigger pen for them. No. Ugh. It's not good. This is not good. Oh my gosh. I did it. I need a bigger pin. I need food. Okay, first step, we need food, guys. And then I need to get more wood to make more fencing. It does work for this game. I think it works for majority of my games, to be honest. I mean, like, why not? Thank you, Voltai. I'm sorry. I push them. I mean, I'm trying to be a nice chicken owner. Llamas. Hello. Sorry, guys. I get really obnoxious and I like to copy the villager noises. Oh, little chicken. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, buddy. I need food. Did not like that. I haven't played Minecraft in a bit, so I feel like I don't know, I gotta get over that initial like killing them thing. I don't know. Every time I feel like I have to like revisit that whole like just killed them thing, I don't like it. There's our traveling friends. I think the sun's setting a bit. I should have spent too much time trying to trap the chickens, but it's for future chickens and future food, so it was an important task. I just vaguely remember, guys. I'm not good at directions in general, but when it comes to this game, it's a whole different thing. Let me, because I have the Spotify music playing. So I'm just gonna turn off the end game. And this is getting a little loud. Okay. Anyway. So, played on the server just a handful of times, and I vaguely remember like more animals being this way, but it's getting dark. See, I've been all up that mountain. Well, that makes me feel so much better because I'm horrible with directions in real life. Let's go ahead and make every block look the exact same. Okay, now I get to actually go up in here. And I didn't get to cut any trees before. So we'll go ahead and we'll start mining. But this is the inside. Doing the mining and the crafting and the mining, the mine and the craft. This is the house. So this is what will happen here. Most of this wood. Actually, you know what I can do right now? Oof, I need. Okay, no, it's okay. Move that. Oh, you know what? It's probably in a bin somewhere. I used way too much wood making storage before I actually had stuff. Oh, I need to put this in. Oh man, I'm out of coal. There's that. Dang, holy crap, guys. I think every single one of my furnaces is filled with it's been a minute since I've been on this server, to be honest. Okay. Dang. Ran in Minecraft's life. I love it. Thank you, Holy Mercury. I find so much copper. Oh, and you can get the dripstone things. I only have one.
good for decor.
Yeah. I think, did we get to the end? Okay, we did. Oh, yeah. I need to trap that off. I just haven't yet. Okay. Well, I need more coal for all of that. Oh, yeah. That's neat. Honestly, more of my stuff is probably in this bin. That makes more sense. Okay. Well, I need to make an axe. Okay, I have some gold. So, I'll start organizing a bit later. I don't like have ton chests full of things, but I will start organizing soon. Oh, and carrots. Awesome. And I need stone. Have I made a bed yet? I don't think I've gotten enough, guys. I don't think I have a bed yet. Look, I have one. Oh, there's more coal. You come with me. I feel so disorganized. I'm embarrassed. It's like, don't look. I love string. Do you know what string is good for? Do you have a server or is it just single player? I have a server that a friend of mine made or made hosts. I want to make sure before I share it with others that it can handle a lot of other people. Like, I hope that makes sense. And if not, I want to get a Minecraft server that everyone could play on together. I think that'd be fun. And keep those flowers because why not? I need torches. Do I have? I don't. Hold on. Sorry. Okay, I do have armor on. Chicken. My one chicken. I didn't grab stone. Oh, silly. This will all look a whole lot better. This is in such construction mode. Man, I'll never stop talking about my last house that I built. It's my favorite Minecraft build, and I still get mad that I didn't take pictures before the server was wiped. Ugh, never forgive myself. Oh, I have iron. Why do I need sticks for? There we go. Okay. I need an axe. Boom. Okay. Did I see that? Where is he? I hear him. A little skelly. Okay. I hear him up there. Huh. The little filters. Okay, I want this a little more open, I think. Oh, man. Oh, you know what? With my last house, it was like one pillar. I think. I don't. I don't like my house, guys. I want it to have one down the middle. I don't want to restart. But I might. I don't know. Don't know. Okay, I do. I do, actually. I'm...
I love my break!
Oh, Tony Life. Hi. Thank you for the follow. It needs to go. It needs to go. Can't handle it anymore. I want to try to get it as close to my old house as possible. Hi, welcome in. Forgive me if I'm wrong. You're a streamer and I met you on TikTok, right? Am I remembering your username right? I know you joined the Discord, and I appreciate that. Okay. Raxa, if you're still lurking, would you mind giving Tony Life a shout out? I know they started streaming not too long ago. I mean, a few months ago. And yeah, let's show some support. I can't talk. Thanks, Raxa. Do you hear them dying up there? The skeleton on fire is what that noise is. Oh, there it is. Ah! Why did I do that? This was a bad idea. And my house gave him shelter to not catch on fire. Oh, he's gone. That's funny. It seemed like a good idea at the time. You know? No problem. I was telling you, so when you get a chance, introduce yourself in the Discord, okay? And let us get to know you, tell us what you stream, what your stream schedule is like, and whenever you go live, you can use the promo tab. So, first of all, I hope you haven't gotten discouraged streaming, because it can be hard, but I've found some really awesome people in my community that... They just show support, and they're just fantastic people. So, let us get to know you so we can support you, and whenever we get a chance, watch your streams and all that fun stuff. So, happy you are now a brick. So, brick support. All puns are intended, by the way, guys. All puns intended. No, there is no puns. There is, all the puns are intended. Overzealous. Hi. I'm so excited for my sweatshirt and my sticker. I can't wait. I cannot wait. Sorry, I got a little overly excited, but it's for good reason, right? It's good reason. So I'm just deconstructing my house because I hate it. It's horrible. It's ugly. It's not really that bad. I just... a little overzealous, perhaps. It's a good joke. I love that. Holy Mercury. I understand. I just want you to feel welcomed or feel comfortable. Well, and welcome too, but I want you to feel comfortable. Whenever you feel ready, Both had a good one, right? Okay. Sorry, I love cheesy jokes. I wish my little like water that I have here actually like spawned fish. Ooh, you know what I wish it really spawned? Axolotls. It'd be the dream. So there's like this little underwater cave. This is why I thought this would be a really cool place to live. And it keeps going. I'm gonna get distracted. ADD is so horrible in Minecraft. It's rough out here. Go feed my chickens. I need to get more fencing to... Wait. What did he do? Did he do something? No. Look at all those chickens. Holy Mercury. Oh my gosh. No worries, Raxa. Thank you. Exactly. Look at them. Little chickens. That's perfect. I need to work very hard to get a better home for my chickens. So we need to destroy this one. Because it's crap. Start over. Ugh, it's disgusting. I hate it. Sorry, this is really like a deep-seated hate for this house. No, it just nothing will compare. Where did my axe go? Why did I switch? Hold up. To give my dog a better home, right? Why is... There we go. Faz! Hello. I don't like this house anymore. Nothing will compare to my old cabin. And I'm trying. Questioning the whole location, like, it doesn't have axolotl. Why did I even build here? No, my goal is to, capture axolotl and bring them here. I love how you guys act surprised to see each other in stream every time. Every stream. You're like, oh my gosh, it's that person that I saw last time. I wish, like, I could do super cut, like, axe cutting like I can with mining. I'm not judging. I think it's cute. Oh, at level 50 you can? Neat. You guys are obsessed with each other. I have a problem here. It is a conundrum. Okay. Nice, Bulltie. Because we have a comment dealing with me. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, that's not what I... Hey, acrobatics up to 65. Guys, out of all of the levels that I build... Acrobatics is the fastest growing level that I have. Every time. Every time. Okay. Need those wood planks up there. This will remain the base. I need to expand it by one. What the heck? Oh, hold on. I think I can do full screen. There we go. I have to do something? What? What do I have to do? Oh, is it what the box said? Now I have a different antivirus that I went with, but... Oh, I have to do that? Probably not. Probably not. Yeah, that was a fun... I love everyone sharing their throwback pictures. That was fun. Got to see little Vaz. How are we gonna do this, guys? I think expanding this way would be the best bet. I just literally need to expand by one. See, all this work that I just did is so we can expand by one. It's horrible. The night is coming. Okay. I have places to hide, for sure. I feel so bad. I feel like my chickens are so unprotected and they're like teeniest, tiniest chicken pen ever. It's so weird how I feel like my face was also my sister and I look a lot alike, guys, so it makes sense. It's not her face, it's my face. Oh my gosh, holy mackerel. I love it. Not the unprotected chickens. My face is, like, hidden by my hat a lot. I don't know. Like, I feel like... I'm also smiling in that picture, and when I smile, my eyes get all... I have, like, a squinty smile. And it was very... That's the how I smiled when I was a kid, is, like, I wanted my eyes to be... Like, I... Not my eyes... And that wasn't, like, I was trying to have a squinty-eyed smile, but, like, I'd try to smile as big as I could every picture... And it made my eyes, like, really squinty. Sleep? I don't have a bed. Why are you poor? Oh my gosh. Okay. Be better. This is my minds. Well, actually, it's not my minds yet. This is what I started to have be my minds. And I accidentally went into this. This is where majority of my time has gone, to be honest. It's pretty cool, right? Love it. Look at these steps. I fall so much that I literally spent this all that time building these. Yeah, you guys want to know where my time has gone on this server? Right here. This is where I got all the copper. Oh, there's coal. Go get it. Okay, yeah, and that's why I have a level 239 in mining. It's not as high as maybe other people's on this server, but... Yeah, I figured. Holy Mercury, level 450 in mining. Mining champ. The only thing is it's pretty dangerous down here. Me and Kiro Tacos have played on here. And, oof. We have died plenty of times. Oh man, I did that. I fell. Oh, I fell on, I think, that thing, and that's why it was like so painful. The pizza wizard. She'd be so mad if she knew you said that. Just kidding. I don't think she'd care. Ooh, redstone. I wish you could befriend the bats. Makes me sad that you can't. I wish they could be like your pets and follow you. Minecraft! Hi, King Crunchy! How are you? Oh my gosh! Do you guys see all those creepers over there? Oh, and there's a Slenderman. We're getting out of here. Dang it, ow. I should probably mine some of this stuff away. I just leave it there and get hurt on it. Like, it's literally blocking my stairs that I build. But guys, this was an interesting find when I was digging down. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. You get some rest and have a good night. Thank you so much for stopping in and saying hi. I didn't close my door. That could have been dangerous. See, I've done some, like, strip mining there a little bit. Like, not a lot. don't think there's much, not much in these things. So I'm just gonna move them out of the way so I can build the house freely. An axe would have been better for all of those things. Oh, silly me. Let's see. So, you know what? Idea, instead of mining up this entire side of the mountain, well, small hill, instead of doing that, hold up, this is, why did I not think of this sooner? Okay, maybe I should have left those there, but that's beside the point. I bring it in one. No. Sorry, guys. I'm so freaking indecisive. No, this is for the best. This is for the best. I don't want it to be smaller. You know what I mean? Build a brick statue. And then it'll go in on this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There's a surprising lack of bricks right now. Needs a huge brick statue for sure. Well, I barely have a house. I just destroyed my house. How am I supposed to have brick things yet? Oh man, that's gonna bug me. I need those. Yeah, it is what you're hearing. So deal with it. Okay. Ah. Duh. Touché. I do need wool for a bed. Thank you for the reminder. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put one of those chests down. Put the valuables in. I'll bring that. because I can make another one if I need it. I'll bring that. I don't know why I put that away in the first place. And food, water, atmosphere, get rid of all this. Need that. What the heck? Why did I just want one. Never mind. Don't need it. There's only one thing that you can do. Where's my sunglasses? Oh, I don't have sunglasses. Yeah. Objection, hearsay. Hearsay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That did not work out like it was supposed to. Miss the water. I'm gonna die. More coal. It's too deep to mine it in the water. What the heck? Goodness. Ooh, did I get a bone? No? Oh, there it is. Now I can get a dog. Heck yeah. We're just in it for the chickens and the dogs, guys. Oh my. Way longer than I'd like to admit. You know what I'm gonna freaking do? Why didn't I do this before? Waterfall. Now I just go down. And all of this is for nothing. Yeah, that works. Okay. So I need to get wool. I know the general direction of some lambs, sheep. I like those flowers. Do you know what this means? There's a beehive nearby. We can extract its honey. Oh, what a cute little bee. I wish the bees could be your pets. Anyway, sorry. I like these flowers. I forget where I last saw the sheep. I think I killed the sheep that were here. But there should be some eventually, right? Could have been bad. Could have been bad. Sheep. A lily of the valley. They're beautiful, aren't they? Oh, Steven Official, hi. Sorry I missed your chat. Hyper focused in Minecraft here. Where are the sheeps? Ooh, pumpkins. I'm gonna get so frickin' lost. Peonies. Is that the ocean? I hear a piggy. Sheep. I think I don't have that color. I'm not gonna get a bed, guys. It's becoming dark. Crap. Oh, great. That lava. Well, I found the ocean. Where's the boopable floofs? Well, my cat was laying on my bed earlier. A bit of ways from home. Dig a hole. Yeah, probably for the best. Oh my gosh. It's so dark. We're safe now. I hear all the monsters outside. bamboozled by the cat, yeah. I'm so excited to be able to upload some of my new emotes that I drew yesterday. I'm really excited about them. I don't know how to tell how many days I've streamed. But if I, when I stream for 60 days, I will help you. Aw, thanks, Mac. I hope you're having a good night, too. Yeah, so once, sorry, words trying to talk. Once I get, like, 60 days of streaming, and that's 60, not 60 days since I started streaming, but 60 days since becoming affiliate. Yeah, 60 streams since becoming affiliate. And once that happens, then I can upload emotes in the free emote slot. And then I'll put probably the ones that you guys have now. And once those are, sorry, this is, I'm having, my brain is struggling right now. Once those are moved, I'll put the new ones in the sub one. Raxa. To see stats on your achievements page. See, I can see stats. I can see how many. I need to look on my desktop because it'd be easier. You want to, Vass? Wisdom of the Ages. Hi, welcome in. You can recommend some music, but if you're talking about like recommending for the stream, I'll probably stick with the Minecraft music because I'm kind of obsessed with it right now. What kind of music is it? What kind of music do you like? I'm just not strong enough in the game. Hammock in the middle of nowhere, Oblivion hymns. I'll have to look it up. And it's 9:44. I am tired. I do not like hearing the monsters. Oh, my friend, her Holy Mercury. Thank you. And a bowl and wood. And food. I put me back in here. What is all in my inventory now? Holy crap, he gave me gold. I want to do... Thank you. What the heck? I don't know if he meant to give me gold. Okay, Wisdom of the Ages. That sounds really, actually really fun to listen to. Gold is worthless. That sounds really fun to listen to, actually, so I will definitely have to look into it for sure. Dang it, sorry, I have a really bad bug bite. Or really bad bug bite. I have multiple, like, mosquito bites right there. It's horrible. You go outside for like 2 seconds in the morning when it's not too hot, but it's kind of cool. And I got 8 up, all up, like right here. My back, and then my ankles. It's horrible. It's night is the longest. I feel like it takes forever, and days like last like that. Steven, I have tried that stuff. That does not ever help. But the bug bites that I get, like when I get bit by mosquitoes, sorry, now I'm like everywhere, it feels itchy right now talking about them. But they welt up really bad, like this big. So no X helps, but thank you. How do I take, I do not take falling very well. That's good. Sorry. If you wouldn't mind, where'd your name go? Wisdom of the Ages. Wisdom. If you wouldn't mind joining the Discord, and if you could share your song in the music tab, that way I don't lose it, I would really appreciate it so I can listen to it later. Oh, Vaz, I'm sorry. That sucks. You've been really good, Baz. You haven't asked that in a long time. That's funny. That's really funny. Y'all, why? Well, now I have to. How did I just find sheep? Pets. No. Whoa, that's so cool. I see. Oh no. Okay, controlled swim fast. But then I can't see. But the sea, it calls me. I know that's why it will help, but I just feel like I can't see very well when I have the coordinates up. RTX. What's RTX? Well, this is why walking with my coordinates is really bad. Because I get so focused on looking at my coordinates. I recognize where I am. There's the Lily of the Valleys. Yeah, there's my home. Ray tracing. I don't know, Laz. Holy Mercury said to have my coordinates up because I have the direction. What did he say? I have the sense of direction of a potato. Okay, thanks, Faz. Ooh. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Because I don't need the ladder now because water elevator. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Oof. Oh, night, Holy Mercury. Thanks for playing. This is faster to get down, though. Boom. Okay. Oh, they're shaders. Bull tie, that makes sense. Like, I get what you guys are talking about now. You know what I should build? My bed. Yeah, that makes sense. Maybe one day I'll have that. No, I didn't have to adjust my stream settings. My computer was just having a hard time that other day. But don't we all have those days? Just needed to rest. Computer just needed to rest. And needed me to like take care of it. Like, I had a lot of work I had to do, actually. Fix it up a bit. RTX. Yeah, I just never heard it that way. Called that. In that way, RTX. No, I'm very familiar with the animation process of Pixar. Very familiar. Right, it is. I honestly love the comparison of Toy Story 1 and Toy Story 4. It's insane. The detail they put in Toy Story 4 was ridiculous. But the thing is Toy Story 1 was such an amazing feat when they did that it was everyone was just amazed that it happened, you know? I'm gonna get on top of the house and build from there. So many chickens! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this was a mistake. No. No. They're gonna kill my chickens. They're gonna kill me. I can't move. Oh my gosh. It died? Okay. I'm not trying to... Oh, the skeleton. I'm like, stop. I'm trying to work on it. I know. I need to build my house. And then I need... No! No! Come here, chickens. Come back. Okay, how are we gonna do this, guys? Oh, fuck. It's gone. Oh my gosh. Okay. Need a crafting table. Come back. Come back. That one, like, does not get a fuck about the seeds. It's like, screw the seeds. I was in that cage too long. I'm gonna go find my own. So, I have to be really careful here. Okay, don't leave, don't leave, don't leave. Come back. Chickens. This is so difficult. Thank you. This is horrible. Oh my gosh. Why is that one floating? Come back. This is way more harder than it needs to be. I'm not going for any shape. I'm just trying to get my chickens in here. Why is Minecraft being so difficult right now? My brain is so fried today. I love how that one just like walks past me. No, don't kill yourself. It's worth living. Even if it's in the tiny misshapen pen. Come on. Come on. Come. Stop flying, just walk. You guys are crazy. Why do you do this to me, please? Okay, no. Get off the block, no. Oh my gosh, okay. It's a step in the right direction for sure. I just want my chickens. That is not where I put that. Okay. I've wasted so much time trying to fix a self-brought on issue. Why do I make life way more difficult for myself than it needs to be? Oh my gosh. There is no reason that any of this should have been this difficult. There. We will get your friends tomorrow. That will be an adventure for another day. I just came to build the roof to my house. Best. I agree. Why did I do that? I'm dumb. Okay. But thank you. Yeah, I did it. Yay. Dang. Those mosquito bites. It. Sleep. Speaking of sleep, probably go to bed in like 20 minutes. Well, stop streaming in 20 minutes. Sounds good, Taz. Thank you. You get some rest. You've hardly slept, so. Get some rest. Why is this being difficult? Oh my gosh. Oh, now you come crawling back. Come on. Let's join your friends. Ha. Come on. Boom. Oh my gosh. I was gonna say, I hope one didn't fall to its death down there. That'd be horrible. Oh, their lead is somewhere. I want it. I want my own alpacas. Huh? I wish I knew where their lead was. Oh no! Oh man, that's not what I meant to do. Yikes. I wanted to get on it. But I forget which button. So I thought it sounded like my phone was vibrating. I guess not. I don't know. I am going crazy and I'm just hearing things. It's fine. It's fine. What a weird setup. My house is down here. My farm is up here. There we go. Okay. I should build an axe, but I'm like too lazy right now. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Hi, everyone. Welcome, Raiders. Curl? Is that, am I saying that? Euro Curl? Hi, welcome in. Thank you so much for the raid. Like I said, welcome, Raiders. How is everyone? What, Curl. Sorry, I'm going to struggle on your name so much. how was your streams? You're so sweet. Minecraft is going good. Just the mining and the crafting. It's been a real chill game, really.
I love my break.
Aw, Bluey fan, thank you for the follow. So, I've not streamed Minecraft too much. Eurocurl, thank you for the follow. And don't mind the mod things coming up. The server still has some things like being worked out. But Boltie, thank you for the biddies. You're so sweet. Sorry, I get so distracted. Let me introduce myself. I'm Briciusss. That's how you pronounce my username. I know it looks a lot more difficult than it really is. And I stream a variety of games. And, I don't know, we're just here to have fun. A lot of what we do, I've been really fortunate to find a really fantastic community of people and other gamers. And really, they are awesome. they help me show support to people all the time. And that's probably my favorite thing, is that we try our best to like share kindness and positivity with others. So yeah, it's really fun. How was your stream, Euro? What did you stream? What did you last play? Oh, and let me go ahead and give you a shout out. Sorry, I think some of my mods aren't here right now. They're lurking. Euro. There we go. Thank you. Everyone, let's go ahead and show some brick love to Eurocurl. Aw, that's so sweet. Mac, thank you so much. I appreciate it. No, I fell down. You guys are so sweet. Stop being so nice. You're too kind. Too kind, too kind. You gotta stop being nice. Oh, by the way, what I'm building, an A-frame cabin, and dang it, fell down again. Aw, thank you for gifting Euro a sub, Max. Much appreciated. Talking words, this is difficult. Like, you'd think that one of the basic human functions, I would not have a problem. But, I forget what I was saying. How long have I been a streamer? Good question. That shout-out didn't work? Are you sure? Okay, I'll look at it in a second. I might have done the wrong command. Because last time I did a command and I did it wrong, so I thought if I did a different one, Boltie! What the heck? What the heck? Guys! stop. I can't. How am I supposed to mine and craft and hold a conversation when you guys start freaking me out? But thank you. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Boltite, thank you so much. Mac, thank you. You guys are way, way, way too nice. Euro, well, okay, one of my favorite things, I don't want to brag. So I've been a streamer for 3 months. And when I go to raid somebody, it is so exciting because we get to hype them up so much. Like, I feel like our favorite thing is to start hype trains. it's just awesome to be able to, like, spread kindness to others. It's literally the best feeling to just... I've received such overwhelming support in the 3 months that I've been streaming, and to be able to share that with others is probably the best thing ever. It's the best thing I could ever have gotten from streaming. Mac! The mining and the crafting! Thank you so much. See, I'm telling you, like... And it's not just showing support with, like, bits or subs and gifted subs. Literally, in our Discord, everyone's so supportive. Everyone's so kind and positive. And we just have a lot of fun. So, let me go ahead and put Discord, and let me try that shout out command again. There we go. Okay. Mac, trying to get a hype train going. That's nice of you, but the support that you guys have given me is plenty. Dizzy! Hi! Hush! I should have gone to sleep in my bed in Minecraft. Probably real life too, but in Minecraft specifically. But instead I just really want to finish this house. Raxa! What the heck? I thought you were looking. Thank you. Thanks, Raxa. Choo choo. Too freaking nice, people. Thanks, everyone. Oh, man. I'm out of wooden blocks. You're looking between games? Okay. The miniest choo-choo ever. Well, thank you, guys. What the heck? A hype train during a Minecraft stream? That's crazy. Dizzy, these people are crazy out here. Hey, how are you feeling? Are you over COVID? You had your comeback stream today. I'm sorry. Dude, you stream like when I am at work. Aw, thank you, Euro. You're so sweet. You have a good night. Thank you for sharing your community with me. And I will do my best to provide them Minecraft, quality Minecraft content. And yeah. Oh my goodness, get some rest. Thank you so much for the lurk. I totally understand. Right after stream, I have my after stream snack. And then I gotta go to bed because 5 a.m. comes way too quickly. Dizzy. Oh, man. All right, Euro, sleep well. Thank you again. Okay. Let's go in the house. I think I have more wood blocks. I have 8. Goodness. I'm gonna need some more. Gotta go cut down some trees. Okay. Yeah. Alright, I have so many furnaces. I need... Oh, I have more coal. I should put that in some of them. I just feel like I have way too much copper. Yeah, dizzy. When you streamed, I was at work. If I wasn't literally in the middle of an important meeting. Papa Panda, what the heck? Hi, Raiders. Welcome in, guys. What the heck? Okay, let's do shout out. Papa Panda, how are you? Sorry, I can't type. How was your stream? Oh, didn't you stream Elden Ring? How did it go? You guys, if you don't already, I know most of you do, but if you don't already follow Papa Panda, please, please do. Oh, I bet. I mean, Elden Ring is such a grind. For real. You guys, back-to-back raids. Come on, that was awesome. Oh, I need to eat some food. Struggling with the old health. Elden Ring is such a grind, but good for you. I'm glad you had fun. I think I just needed a break from my normal games, especially with my 10-hour days this summer. Oh, I'm sorry. Speaking of 10-hour days, it just... The days aren't that bad. It's just when I get home, I am so exhausted. It just is so draining. You guys, thank you again for the hype train. I can't talk. Thank you so much for the hype train. Oh yeah, guys, I am working on sub badges because I'm really sorry I've slacked on that. And then, what else? There's a couple other things that I'm trying to work on for the stream that will get better. Raxa choo choo, yes. It really is, though, Papa Panda. I really want to get a Minecraft server going so, like, everyone can play together. I think that'd be awesome. I need to cut down trees. I need to build an axe. I need wood for the axe. Did he just blow up my house? Okay, we good. You know what we're gonna do? Because I don't want to have to... There we go. The bunnies. Oh, wow. Awesome. Just punching trees out here. It's fine. It's fine. Who needs tools? You know what I mean? Like, you were born with hands. It's 10:30. I'm gonna finish out this day in Minecraft, and then I'm gonna call it a night in real life, because, tired. Let's see how that, let me see if I hate this, I'm just, I don't know, I'll start over. Oh, look, it's one of the lost chickens, guys. Hey, little guy, you lost, come on, come back. No worries. Raxa, fun. Chat is cute. If you say so, catch me punching a tree outside. Where'd he go? Come on. Little chicken, come on. Oh my gosh, the gate's over here. This is a struggle. Okay. They're all nodding. Okay. Made advancement, the parrots and the bats. Aw, Peacock, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. I'm like, am I reading things right? I should have worn my glasses this stream, to be honest, people, but I didn't, so. Oh, we were gonna, dang it. Gonna look at the house from afar to see if I liked it. Oh yeah, that looks so much better. Look at that. Oh, I love it. Okay, that's... I'm glad I rebuilt it and tore down. Hope this lines up. There we go. Beck, hi, how are you? You're a true master builder. Bulltie. No, it's a struggle out here. Back crew, what the heck? Thank you. Oh, and I love the little purple hearts. Thank you so much. How are you? Thank you, Raxa. So, last week we were able to raid Back crew, and that was so fun. Briciusss. It's a lot easier than it looks, and I'm sorry it's confusing. But Briciusss works for me. So when I build these kinds of houses, guys, I like to build a little loft up there. I'm good. It's Brickle. Brickaliciousness. There's one streamer who, when I got in her chat, she didn't know how to say my name either, and she called me Delicious Bricious, and yeah. that was hilarious, and to this day, like, still let her call me that, because, like, how can you correct a nickname like that, you know what I mean? Like, no. So, is that a little, is that too low? Oh my gosh! What the heck are you doing? Bex, thank you so much. Thank you. Did you stream tonight? Oh my gosh, love you. Bracy hands, yeah. I have an emote for that eventually. Oh man, it's almost nighttime, and I said when this day ended in Minecraft, I was gonna go to bed. But I don't want to. I want to finish my house. Because guys, okay, before I go to bed, I want to give the layout. What broke the bot? I don't know. Oh, nice. I think that's good. Yeah, I like that. Oh my gosh. How did I not die? I think it's off. No. Oh my gosh. No. Out of all the times I have died, that's hilarious. Well, I think that death was a sign that I should actually go to bed when I'm supposed to, because 5 a.m. comes way too quickly, and my eyes already hurt. I don't know, do you guys ever... Oh, thank you, Beku. Yeah. So when I became affiliate, that was probably my... No, not even when I became affiliate. When I started streaming, I literally started drawing my emotes as soon as I started streaming. Because that was, like, my number one thing. I agree, Raxa. I agree. Raxa, will you help me with it? Please? Okay. So I am going to go to bed, but I want to give you guys a tour of what this place is going to look like. Oh, go away. No one wants you here. You are doing it right now. Rax, I mean, I wasn't trying to fight you. I was asking for help nicely. I even said please. But thank you. That's awesome. So this up here, I'm going to make a loft. And there's going to be stairs, or there's going to be a ladder back here. That will lead up to it, and my bed and all my prized possessions will be up there. Kiro Tacos! I love you. Hi. Please, Beck, exactly. So, back here, directly adjacent to this stuff will be moved. This will be a massive fireplace with bricks, because that's what we do. Aw, thanks, Raxa, thanks for shouting out Kiro Tacos. Kiro Tacos is my in real life bestie and not in real life bestie. Is that a thing? Virtual bestie? Gaming bestie? Either way, all of them. I know I need a house like this in real life. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Absolutely. I would love to play Minecraft with you. So when we come in here, this is going to be, this side will be the kitchen. And what I use is barrels on its side, and you open them out like cupboards and you can store your food in them. She's the bestie, exactly. Dizzy, then get coffee. And I've made a fridge, and then I make a sink and a countertop with a bar stool. That's what's gonna be there. Over here is probably going to be, I forget, what did I have in my last house? I think I had, oh, my living, I have, so with the giant fireplace, I like to create the living room focused around that. And then, oh, I usually have my, like, library. Yeah, it's going to be really, really cute. And up here on the top, since it's kind of a different layout than what I usually do, I usually do not make a cabin inside a cave. But I wanted to try something new. And I liked the water right here. And I feel like this is just a really neat little view over here. Oh, you know what I can do? Here, I want to show you guys. This is the plan. This will be our nice little outdoor patio area. And I'll make a pergola. I like it. That will be it. Wait, why don't I? No, because I want it out there. Yeah, I'll probably make multiple pergolas, so we will not be short of pergolas at all. Cute tacos. I literally destroyed it and rebuilt it during the stream. Like, just in case anyone was worried that we'd be lacking in pergolas here, I will be making plenty of pergolas. Potato Pleb, hi, welcome in. Racks of this game is hard though. And I plan on connecting all this like in a more aesthetically pleasing way, but right now it's just functional, right? Okay, speaking of sleep, I really should be sleeping. So, yeah, this is a good start, and I'll eventually like turn sand into glass, and all of that will be filled with glass. So, okay. I know the rule. I have 14 minutes before. Well, I should have gotten off 15 minutes ago, so. Tier tacos, yeah, it's super late for you. Super late. Go to bed. Okay. All right. I'll get off.
I love my break.
Potato Pleb, thanks for the follow. So let me disconnect. All right. Thank you guys all so much for a wonderful stream. And in the credits, you can see you guys were crazy with the support tonight, and I really appreciate it. So we had some awesome raids and just wonderful people in the chat. So yeah, they've been working. You did a great job, Raxa. Yeah, I can fix that, I think. I'll work on it. So next stream will be Wednesday. Wednesday I also plan to mine and craft. And Friday I usually do spooky games, but Kira Tacos and I have been talking about doing human fall flat for, instead of Friday Night Fright, to do Fall Flat Friday. Sorry, I like alliteration. Is there anything wrong with that? I don't think so. Bull tie, exactly. Hype them up. So, thanks again, guys. Let's see who's on that we can rate. And yeah, I hope you guys all get some good rest tonight. Or like, Dizzy, I hope you have a good day. I'm glad you're feeling better, though. Floppy fail Friday flops. Yeah. Exactly, Mac. Like, if I could talk in alliteration all the time without getting tongue-tied, would totally do it. Okay, so I'm trying to see who would be good to stream right now. Or stream. Who would be good to raid right now? Okay, I think... Actually, Raxa, could you give me a suggestion, please? If you wouldn't mind. Talking like that is truly tongue-tying. Yeah. Okay. If you don't, I think I have someone that I could raid. I just want to try to... I feel like it's always the same people at the end of the night. So I want to see if we can do someone new. Okay, Raxa. Send it my way. Okay. Oh, they're leaving Minecraft. Oh my gosh. Yes. Okay. This is going to be good. This is going to be good, guys. Yes, get the raid command. I'm going to copy and paste it as well. Get it ready. Okay. / raid. Oh, man. I'm not the smartest. Okay. Got it, Roxit. No way. Are you kidding me? Holy crap. Okay. Let's go ahead and raid, guys. Let's go. Okay. Thank you again. Have a good night, and I'll see you guys on Wednesday. All right. Bye, guys.
Thought that I could drift through life on all those pretty sentiments. They said everything turns out fine, don't know if they really meant it. I wasted so much of my time looking for ways to circumvent the sinking feeling. Now I know it's the same one that makes you rise. I guess these sort of things just take their time. Sometimes it's just enough to feel alright. But is that all that I've been working for my life? Remember the first summer of our lives that we wish we were grown up. The first summer your heart got broken, it wouldn't be the last. The summer you went out of town, I stayed inside till you came back. I guess that we were okay with that. It's not my best, but I guess it's a start. I've always felt that I was in the dark. I'd like to tell you, but it feels we're worlds apart. I filled up so much of my past trying to avoid the detriment. Was always looking for the perfect time to take the smallest steps. I wondered why you always seemed so eager to get closer with the sinking feeling. Now I know it's the same one that makes you rise. Thought that I could drift through life on all those pretty sentiments. They said everything turns out fine, don't know if they really meant it. I wasted so much of my time looking for